figure I'm wasting this little time. I'm running from relationships, scared of commitment, right. Mad at monogamy, sexually I'm a misfit. This shit's way too much for me. Usually I could take them and make them a cut, but your mama probably see me and say that I'm no good. You know, born in the burbs, I was raised in the hood. We from two separate sides of life, two different backgrounds. Shout out to Village, and I just started to rap now. Trying to act now, I'm being real with you. Really, I just wanted to kick it and chill with you. But the picture got bigger before I could even paint it. Thoughts got deeper before a nigga could think it. A player like me on this, strange, ain't it? But one thing about your feelings is this, you can't change it. Your perception of me, I don't think I can maintain it. We flirting with disaster, this game we playing's dangerous. You the best thing that happened since I became famous. But sometimes I think we should've remained strangers. Let it go, give it time, give it room to breathe and let it grow. I just tell her when I'm ready to change, I let her know. Hate to say it, but to them we friends and nothing more. Even though another time, another life, another place, I swear I know we could've been great. But rather than break your little heart and take the smile off your face till I can treat you right, I'm willing to wait. And ain't shit fake, I know it sound funny coming from a felon, but I think I got a piece of what's up in heaven. So to keep from blocking my blessings, think I better back up. Last thing a nigga need now is bad luck. But if my life was perfect, shout it, I'd have had her. I guess I don't deserve it. Probably tell me ain't worth it till the house I hit the surface. I holler when I holler, act like I don't wanna see it, I don't wanna call her.